Perception is as important as reality. The public's expectations of the impartiality of our judges is very high, and rightly so. A judge must therefore exercise self-restraint. When dealing with high-profile cases or cases with a political flavor, judges must be particularly careful with their appearance of impartiality.In terms of what they say in court or write in their judgments, or how they treat the parties, their lawyers, or the witnesses.
很多市民咧都投訴，就係覺得判案嘅準則咧，其實就透明度好低。咁變咗咧，好多即係相近嘅案件咧，但係咧就個判刑咧就係相差甚遠。咁咧就覺得法官咧就似乎判刑冇乜標準，冇乜準則。法官中意點判就點判。如果政府又有人監察，點解法官係唔需要被監察咧？咁於是乎咧，我一直咧都建議咧就係、即係司法機構咧係應該進行一個司法嘅改革嘅。咁呢個司法嘅改革咧就係、包括參考下其他地方針對法官嘅投訴啊，或者對司法機構不信任啊呢啲情況咧，就去成立呢一個量刑委員會同埋監察司法委員會。
係咪我哋香港一路都冇嘅？要整樣嘢有咧，人哋有，我哋就要有咧？定係有冇啲方法係簡單嘅？冇絕對冇爭議性嘅修改少少調校少少就已經達到我哋提出呢個建議背後嘅原因，就係話咧取消呢啲不同法庭嘅有參差嘅判刑啦，或者係要需要一啲權威性嘅量刑嘅指導。